Hello there.
Oh, it's Winter the Willows.
That's quite creepy because that's rocking by itself.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Take a picture of it.
dance.
What's the lights doing?
They're taking a picture.
Ready?
Spooky, spooky. Oh, spooky eyes.
You can feel the heat of that fire as well.
What do you think?
I absolutely loved it.
That was my first time ever seeing Fenwicks Window properly. I've seen it once before. And I just walked past the queue, like this on my tiptoes, just looking over people's heads.
I can't believe that was kind of first time. Last year was not that good.
But I like Willy Wonka and Chocolate Factory.
Yeah, but it's not Christmassy.
True.
If you're doing a Christmas window, it has to be Christmas. The only Christmas thing was that they had fake snow on the window. Was it? Do you know who should do a Christmas window?
Who?
Marks and Spencers.
Yeah.
Percy Pig style, all the way. That would be.
Gotta love Percy Pigs. You do like Percy Pigs, right? So I hope you enjoyed that. My first proper experience of seeing Fenwicks Window. I really enjoyed it. It was worth the little queue. And now I am going to sit and edit this very video you are watching with today's advent candle, which I think might be autumn glow, and with today's advent chocolate, which is the little cream egg bite thing. But yes, I will see you tomorrow for tomorrow's video. Bye!